Welcome back to LJ Plays. Today we're going to be reviewing Arby's Wowzer World with magical pets. Let's get these open. These are a new toy available at Target. Make sure you go get yours now. Here we have the Wowzer Surprise Series 1. I can hear the Orbeez inside. On the package, they have the rare, and they also have the super rare. I really like the rare one.
The super rare is creepy.
Yes, the super rare looks like it's animals mushed together
into the ball. Smushed into the ball.
Ooh. Fancy.
Ooh, it's like a bubblegum tank. There's accessories on the bottom.
Oh! I know what it is.
What do you think it is?
I think it's the fish. We are taking the accessories out, like the key.
Oh, you got a key. Okay, there's an extraction. Look at these Orbeez. What do you guys think of them?
They're so pretty and small.
Zelda's kind of looks like she got a pony. Don't know why.
Or flounder, because it's flounder.
It looks like a fish.
I wore a bow or a crab.
So, as far as you can see, you can't really see through the Orbeez very well to see what animal you get. So, they kind of hide it from you. But, if you like use the checklist, you might get to like see what type of animal it looks like inside of here. But it says put water in this area. And it should dissolve all the Orbeez.
And reveal
what pet we got. I'm going to go first. So, first, I have to twist this top part. And next, I'm going to peel this piece off. See, it's like a little cage. So next, we're going to put this one back on. And next, I'm going to get this water container. Put that down real fast. Open this up.
Can put your like key in and make it dance.
Make it dance.
That's a pig.
Oh yeah, I need to take that part off.
Forgot.
It's stuck. Oh no. Okay, not stuck in. Forgot I had to take this part off in order to get it out. Dance. Like nobody watching. Go on and dance. Now we're gonna take it out.
Oh, there's an Orbeez stuck to it.
The Orbeez are still inside.
You just can't see them.
They're like invisible. Look how cute she is. Now I'm gonna put my finger in the Orbeez juice.
My finger looks so fat.
Peace. It's so jiggle jobby. The Orbeez are still inside. They don't like dissolve or anything, but they are super satisfying to like touch and play with. I love Orbeez. So when you like put the water inside, the Orbeez like disappear, but they're still there. Let's see who we got. We got Blush. Very smart and loves to hang out with her friends. Cute.
I'm so excited to open my wow pet. So
your little Orbeez monster thing. Put you back inside. I'm gonna go for a swim.
And then pee in a bit. Open. Okay. Water.
I put her thing back on. Ooh, I got
you got a butterfly cat. Like, her name is Buttercat. Mmm, smells. Sounds very delicious. Loves to spread joy with yummy treats. She sounds adorable.
Let's make her dance.
So let's take her out and see a closer see.
Oh, she's taking Orbeez with her.
I'll help you. I help you. Yeah, come here. Where'd the Orbeez go? It keeps moving.
Stop it.
Here she is, you guys.
And boom.
Inside the water, she looks bigger. Oh, your Orbeez are like,
you have a lot. There's a lot in this one.
Now I'm wondering, if we pour out the water back into the container, will the Orbeez come back? Let's find out. The Orbeez are back!
Wow!
That's so cool!
So you can just keep on playing with this over and over again.
That's so cool. Oh, is it going the right way? Yeah. Okay. And we can just, put the water back in. And then the Orbeez are invisible. That is so cool. I love these. They're so cool.
Let's dance off.
I'm gonna win. No, my wings flap. Na 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 na. Well, my wings flap too. Da na 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 na. Ba 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 na ba na ba na ba na ba na ba na. Bat cat.
I'm a butterfly and I'm a cat. Meow meow meow.
Bat cat. Na 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 na. If you like these picks, make sure to go find them at Target. And thank you guys so much for watching our video. Make sure to like and subscribe to become someone on my playlist. And bye-bye.
Bye.